And here is our completed project with the outer post over the inner post down into the hole, and turned out pretty well. Fence is reattached, cap is on.